So I am Marc Haeberlin and chef of L'Auberge de L'Ill here in Illoisdon, a small village in Alsace. We have 3-star Michelins in 45 years, and I'm going to present you one of the masterpieces of the house my father created more than 40 years ago, the frog leg mousseline. So we need some spinach, fresh spinach cooked in butter. It cooked in butter. The frog leg mousseline. Here. And here we have white wine sauce made with all the bones of the frog legs. A little bit tomato paste. And a piece of chervil. So, that's it. Bon appétit.